So you need a last score. How you feel with that?
I feel great. Play defense, so I don't get up there too often. So to score one goal in a tournament and have it be that goal, it's great.
You were like all the whole game with you were down 1-0. So how do you feel in the game?
We played the Americans quite a bit. They're being close to Canada. So we knew them pretty well, and we knew that if we just stayed with it, we felt pretty confident that we could always come back. We weren't concerned we were down. You know, it was just kind of a process for us, and we thought that if we just stayed with it, things would work out, and they did in the end. So
what's next for you?
We just go home and figure things out. Off to Delhi, so whatever comes between then, don't know.